Hey, what's up guys, TX309 here with some Need for Speed Most Wanted gameplay, and this is the Koenig Sega Gera R, the number one most wanted vehicle in the single player. All the information you guys need can be found down in the description area below. It's gonna show you what type of race that I am playing in the video that you guys are watching, the type of race that I am actually playing. In this case, you're watching an ambush race. It's also going to contain my personal best time for that track and the number one person that is on the speed wall for that particular race. Which reminds me, I might as well give out a shout out to SoCool987 as he has some of the best times with this vehicle and the single player. And just to give you guys an idea of future uploads, each vehicle has a total of 5 races, and as long as you get a podium finish, you're going to be able to unlock different stuff for that vehicle. In this case, there is a total of 4 races in this video, seeing as how the 5th race was pretty much a difficult one, and I felt that it wasn't good enough to post up. By now you can probably tell that there is no music in the video, so you guys can listen to whatever you guys like. If you guys have any opinions on what sounds best with Need for Speed Most Wanted, go ahead and let me know down in the comments below. If you guys have any particular vehicle that you guys want to see in the upcoming videos, you guys can also let me know down below. Once again, this is TX309 from Los Angeles, California, and I'll see you guys on the road.
Joining pursuit.
Oh, we're gonna lose them. These guys are good. Roadblock.
lock in position, over.
10-4, you have go to continue.
Dispatch, 10-44 continuing. Either we're aboard their race or they just don't care. Yeah, dispatch, these are some serious vehicles. We're not dealing with joyriders. Let's try and pin this suspect. Vehicle, we have confirmation on third point, over.
10-4, you have clearance.
Roadblock is in place, over.
Hey.